available for you right now.
Look out!
Mamma mia, Daddy!
She knew you were a loser.
I'm not great at life, but I fall like an angel. I'll take that.
That's your mummy.
Spare, nice. Try to at least knock one over. Show me what you got! That's okay for me. Not a strike, but it'll do.
Shit! I knew that ball was too heavy.
Up steps the big man, the superstar, Roman Belek!
Fuck! That wasn't supposed to happen! That's your mummy! How'd you like that?
I'm on my way!
I'm a master bowler, Nico. Remember that.
Second time lucky. Okay, not bad.
Damn! How'd you like that?
Here you go. Not quite what I had in mind.
She's all over the scoreboard.
Well, that's most of them gone.
She's all over the scoreboard. How'd you like that?
Remember her? She loved me, not you.
How'd you like that?
That will starve you.
You wish.
Not a bad start.
She's all over the scoreboard.
Man, I am terrible.
Who's your mummy?
Try to keep it out of the gutter.
If at first you don't succeed,
so close. Don't screw this up.
lucky, bitch.
How's your mummy?
Do not worry about losing. At least you are better at stealing cars and shooting things. Thank you in advance for driving me home. Let's go now. You are still crazy driver, man! I like it!
My car!
Jesus!
What seems to be the obstruction? Thank you.
Thanks!
Nice day.
Thank you.
yards. Turn right.
Coño!
You have arrived.
What's the haps?
I'll catch you around, then, B. Call me if you want to hang out again.
I don't take that shit, you fucking bitch.
So I said, if that's the way you want it, amigo, then that's what you're gonna get. And that shut him up.
Fucking punk. Oh, hey, como
hey,
estás?
How's it going?
Hey, wait, espera.
Jorge, he's with me. Liz, this is Nico, Roman's cousin. And Nico, this is Elisabetta.
Yay.
She's an old friend. She'll get you some work.
Okay, thank you, ma. So, tough guy, you know about this business?
I know about protection. What do you need?
I need someone no one knows to oversee a deal I'm not sure about.
Easy.
I think it'll be a bit more taxing than hanging with Manny on the streets.
Not so. For one, I won't have to listen to him talk.
Oh! True! Hey, Nico, this is Patrick. Paki McCreary.
All right.
Hey.
So, Paki is shopping. But I've never trusted the people he's buying off, and I can't, in good consciousness, help him. Unless he's got some extra insurance. You.
And that's why you're the best, darling?
Ah, maybe.
All right, tough guy, let's do this.
Sure.
See you later, Nico.
Goodbye.
And will you call Michelle again? She really likes you.
Yeah, yeah.
Buena suerte.
So, he seems okay.
Oh, he's totally cool. Yeah, he's like family.
Where are we going?
I got this meeting over on Joylet Street. There's a rifle up on the roof of the place next door. You need to go up there and make sure nothing goes wrong. You'll see me and my boys show up in a bit. You're my guardian angel.
You don't trust these guys you're doing the deal with. How come you trust me?
You got a good look about you. And I'm lucky with my gut feelings.
Have arrived.
Those dealers double-crossed your boy. But I managed to keep him alive.
Madame was right about you. You are good. I have some more work for you. I'm sure Paki is pleased as well, eh?
Boricua, what's good, yo?